Hello, welcome, and thank you for joining. I am Candy Foster, and I help women feel better naturally in their bodies and in their minds. So today, we are going to have a little meditation to open our hearts, make ourselves a little more vulnerable, put ourselves out there, so that the world can see what we really are. There's something to be said about being vulnerable and putting yourself out there and connecting on a deeper level with the rest of the world. So let's find a nice comfy space where we have a nice straight spine and we can be comfortable for 10 minutes or so, all right? Sit up straight. If you feel like you need to, roll up the shoulders, roll them back, settle in. Take a deep breath in and release. Let's take another deep breath in through the nose and release completely. One more time, in through the nose and release completely through the mouth. Let's return to a calmer, more normal breath, in through the nose, out through the nose. Focusing on that feeling of that breath coming in, filling the lungs, and then emptying the lungs, coming back out through the nose. Fall into the rhythm of the breath. Feel the gratitude for each breath, the miracle that it is. Our source of life, prana. As we focus more deeply on the breath, we're able to let all the other things in our mind go. Quieting the mind, breathing on a purposeful level. If you do notice your mind wandering, that's okay. It's our minds, it's our human things. Acknowledge those thoughts and just let them flow by like leaves in the breeze and come back to the breath. Now, as we breathe, bring our hands to the heart. Start to visualize the heart swelling with each breath. Connecting that rhythm of the breath with the beat of the heart, under your hands, you can almost feel the heart getting bigger with each breath. Feel whatever emotions come up for you here. Whatever it is, really feel them. Let them well up inside you. As you continue to breathe, it feels like it's getting bigger and bigger. You're feeling it more and more. Until your heart starts to crack open to the world. You're able to share your vulnerability, your feelings, with the world, with your loved ones. Making you able to let someone assist you. If you need assistance. Is there someone you need to share joy with, or sadness, or grief? Put yourself out there and know that the connection will be made. And you will find a new sense of closeness, connectedness, with the outside world. Knowing that we do not live in a bubble. And there is always help, companionship, someone out there to share in our ups and downs. Help us through the hard times. Rejoice with us through the good times. Open yourself up to the world, to your higher power, to Source. And know that they are there for you whenever you need. Now let's take a deep breath in, feel all the love in our hearts, and release. Start to wiggle your fingers and toes. Feel the warmth from your heart between your hands. Come back when you're ready. Thank you for joining me today. I hope that that was helpful for you. I'd love to hear your comments below. If you have any specific requests, please put it out there. I'd love to do special requests and get out there what you guys want and what you need. If you're new here, be sure to like and subscribe below, and I will see you next week. Namaste.